This right here is an intact Iraqi mortar pit with overhead cover, a sum total of flattened barrels with a little mud on top.